What's your strongest memory about residential school?
The violence, the physical violence from staff, that's the priests and nuns, the other students, us. Because we got to go home every day, so they picked on us quite a bit. Because we were day scholars, we were busting every day. That didn't shield us from the physical and sexual abuse that went on at the school.
Like, you did something wrong or what?
You didn't even have to. You just had to be at the wrong place at the wrong time sometimes, and you got a conveyor belt strap about this, I don't know, about this long, and on both arms, on both hands, sometimes up to 25 on each hand, until you started to cry. So the whole goal of staff members was to make you cry.